guys. Long time no see. Happy 2016. Yay! All right, so this is just a general update video on pretty much everything that I have failed to update you on. Last year, 2015, was a pretty big year for me. I graduated college, I finished Unleashing Hope, and I also met a lot of great people and had made a bunch of new friends. And, you know, it was a better than 2014, let's just say that. Going into this year, I'm sure many of you are wondering what my next projects will be, what I will be doing concerning projects, and especially just concerning Sonic projects. The Blooper Reel is still in production. I'm waiting on a couple of images to be done for it. You know, I figured for this one it would be a little more amusing if I had a few illustrations with the bloopers that you're gonna hear. Some of them are really, really, really funny, so stick around for that. It's still coming. I promise you it's still coming. It's just delayed, as usual, but it's still coming. Many of you have asked me what will be your next series, when will be your next series, are you going to do another series? To be quite honest, I am not entirely sure what the next project will be. I know it will happen at some point. I have no idea when. It's probably not going to be a part of the Hope universe. I know. It's like characters like Jade and Dr. Cameron won't be there, but I promise you the main characters will still be, and it'll just be a different, probably will be a different story altogether, a different universe, different characters, maybe some new characters, maybe some old characters, and you know, we'll see what happens in the next series. But I'm pretty sure that the next series will not be a continuation of Letting Go of Hope or Unleashing Hope. It will probably be something completely new and different. Another thing that you probably would like to know about is that if I do another series, I do have the narrator on board, that I will still have the same narrator. One thing you probably do need to know is that I will be retiring General Cacti from his voice role as Sonic. He's done a wonderful job for me in the Hope series, but with it being a new series, I probably would like to make it a new voice and a new, you know, same narrator, probably new Sonic voice. As to who that new Sonic voice will be, I have not completely decided yet, but I do have a couple people lined up. I'm gonna start making a couple outlines, and I'm going to, you know, just kind of go with, I'm tossing around ideas, I'm, you know, doing things and stuff like that. I'm working this year, a pretty stressful job, so we'll see. I'm probably not gonna be working it forever, but I am gonna be working it for just a little while just to gain experience. I definitely don't get paid enough for what I do, but you didn't hear that from me. So yeah, 2016, it's gonna be a good year. I'm gonna try to do some projects and maybe some original things, and maybe, you know, I'll try to continue with Sonic, but I'm also gonna try to do some original things as well. And maybe, you know, this year will be a good year for projects. Maybe my YouTube channel will be back up and running again pretty soon. So anyways, thank you guys for your patience, and again, thank you so much for watching Unleashing Hope, sticking with it for all those years, and, you know, just giving me your feedback and telling me how much you loved it and how much it inspired you. That's what really inspires me, is that, you know, you like it and that it inspires you, because that's my ultimate goal with my stories, is I hope to inspire people, other people, and young and old and wherever, you know, to do great things. So if that story has done that for you, then I know I have achieved my goal and my purpose. So yay. All right, well, this is my little update video, so we'll see what happens in 2016. Again, I have no promises. I do not make promises that I don't intend to keep. So be patient, stay subscribed, just don't give up on me, because I won't give up on you. Happy 2016, and I will see you later. Bye!